Long ago, in a forgotten corner of the universe, a fierce battle was fought using mechanized technology so destructive it laid waste to an entire solar system. A lone mechanized warrior, its guidance systems damaged and pilot dead, shot away from the turbulent battle space. Destination unknown. After untold ages, the Berserker entered the space of a planet abundant with unsuspecting life and ignorant of technology. Programmed only for death, the machine set about destroying everything in its path. It took the combined resources of the five mightiest wizards to divide and seal the power of the fearsome weapon. The damage inflicted on this small world was great, and many details of the assault were lost. However, even after a millennium had passed, people still spoke in awe as they recounted the legend of the armor and the five magicians of Vi. The day of Prince Sandor's wedding to Lady Alin had finally arrived. Dignitaries from all parts of the Four Kingdoms flocked to the royal event, for the young prince promised to be an important leader. But as the ceremony advanced, an insidious plot was unfolding.
I do so promise.
And do you, Lady?
I do so promise.
We'll be right back.
You could sure use a bath.
The pothole!
Sorry, Master Otto. I didn't mean to offend the Prince of Laura. It just kind of slipped out. Sire, with my magic power and your fighting skill, we'll make a great team. Trust me. Say, Master Otto, I'll be back before you know it.